Is this okay?
What the reason?
How it happened?
It happened because of us. Do you know how much plastic pollution in 2020? Experts believe that there are now 5.25 trillion pieces of plastic pollution across our planet's ocean. Malaysia is on the 8th place with 0.90 metric tons of mismanaged plastic waste entering the sea. Among this impacted plastic waste is plastic packaging that is used in the food industry, which is hard to degrade. Plastic packaging in the food industry is mostly used to make sure the food is fresh, safe, and hygiene. This is because people keep having food poisoning due to the bad condition of food they consume. The normal food packaging unable to identify or monitor the freshness of the food. Hence, the pH indicator packaging could provide consumers with information as to whether a product is safe or not without opening the packaging, that signaling the product spoilage. Keep calm. We can solve this. Introducing Enter Kettle Film.